I'm still playing the Shu storyline, but I played more after filming yesterday. So I'm further along than if you've been watching, you would last have seen. Okay. Turn the sound up a little. I saved in the middle of a battle, so. Okay. I need to go up there and get rid of those.
Orders are to repel the enemy attack. Ready the arbalists. Prepare to fire everything we've got. You're going to face me. Step forward.
Oh, yeah, I have too many weapons. So the moral of the story is, yes, do sell the lower level weapons when you have a chance. I haven't made it back to anywhere to sell them yet. That's it? Okay. I can avoid those and go up this way. Well, I couldn't see any of that with the camera angle. Oh no, a messenger! Where is this messenger? How do I get over there? Maybe from the bottom. God, it's so sluggish. Dang. Oh, why is it being so slow? Oh, crap, I'm gonna die. Knocked him through the door. What? Where am I supposed to be? Everyone appears to be going up the center, so I'm not going to try and go around the side. That's great. Yes, health. Someone's knocking. Okay. Back to it. I have too many weapons again. This one I have 12 of. Oh yeah, it's that vampire dude. There.
see, do you? You can have this battle. But victory is mine. What? Can you walk it? The path to rule with no guide.
Zhuge Liang is dead!